Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Endurance Ugiagbe get message for people who still dey fight the Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki and the people who support him to win the election. Make I leave you, make you hear from Endurance Ugiagbe. Enjoy the video.
Personally, I believe in great movement. Before you can mentor me, you must possess what I need. Most people who do even come out to criticize some people, go check their background, go look at them very well. They are not even worthy to mentor you, not to talk about criticizing you. Is this Timoni over there? Osamu, Oyi, Peter. Good morning, my brother. I think it's afternoon here already. You do not need to give chance to people who cannot mentor you to criticize you. You can only give them the chance to suggest for you. Because if you are criticizing, it shows that you can do better than what the person you are criticizing is doing. But if you don't know the technical know-how or to have something done in a much better way, you don't have right to criticize. You can only suggest. You can only say this is not right because it's really wrong. But for you to go about enthusiastically criticizing someone, meanwhile, what you are criticizing someone about, you yourself, you are a novice, a total layman in what you are criticizing someone about. It's very good to have our cameras very close to us and begin to criticize even those representing us in power. But I tell us today that if a lot of us get there, you will be so confused and you will not know where to start from. It takes a lot of courage for anyone to stand tall this time to say, I want to be a governor, I want to be a president in Nigeria. Charles. All right. Good afternoon, my brother. Imam Victor. It's afternoon here already. Good afternoon, my brother. We have to use wisdom. We need to apply wisdom to get things done for ourselves if we really want it done in a better way. I don't have more strength to emphasize on things people are saying. I feel your pain, my brother, Apostle Alfred. You've been one brother we've been talking for a very long time. Even the things I just saw you showcase on media, we've talked about it severally. I really thank God for the courage, hope, Osaretin. Mommy, man. Good afternoon, Mama. Good afternoon. But I'm very happy you are okay. Family is good. Koyo, I trust you are enjoying your time. I saw some of your posts, and I guess you are in Nigeria, Edo State precisely. Iroe Doma, Timi Okekpa. Happy Sunday, Baba Jerry, Solo Kings, Kenneth, Quest, Osari, me. Good afternoon, brother. Compliment of the season. Compliment to you over there. Lucky day. Happy Sunday, brother. Happy Sunday, sir. Jerry, Solo Kings, how is the family over there? We are doing very great, Baba. We are doing very great. We thank God for everything. I don't really have much to say, and I only want to encourage my brother, Apostle Alfred. I've talked to you so many times. We've talked on phone. You've showed me so many things, materials, things people have been writing to you over this campaign stuff and all of it. We will not regret supporting His Excellency Godwin Obaseki-led administration. We can never. Because those who are working hard for us to regret it, they are the failures we have today. But we don't want actually, we don't want problem, we don't want crisis, because election has come and gone, campaign has come and gone. A lot of us said, oh, you guys have, you won, you've emerged, just go on and do work and begin to work. That's why a lot of us seems to be very quiet. But right now, a lot of these people are now attacking us with, we were paid, we were this, we were that. See, we don't have, you don't have the energy this time around to begin to try to exonerate yourself. Because in the first place, these people who are saying, Vestus Egiato. Good afternoon, my brother. It's afternoon, yeah. I know it might be morning over there. Benjamin Omorowa. Nice, bro. Full of wisdom. Thank you, sir. Happy Sunday to you, my brother. Omo Daddy Omo. Wow. What a lovely name. What a lovely name. You see, I cannot tell the world that I did not receive support during campaign. The only support I received was from my own local government, my own ward, precisely. And it was after I have decided and they saw my own momentum, my own support, that decided to say, wow, we are happy you understand these things the way we understand it. And they even elaborated the more for me. Then we began to pull together. So when you say someone settled you with such in when such thing occurs, that's not settlement. It's just a support. I've supported a lot of people. Like in my office, I have a lot of young men that I'm using to work with. I want to go for their lectures. I stay in their positions just for them to achieve their own destiny and what their pursuit. So would you say they were settled? I settled them. No, I didn't settle them. I'm only supporting them to achieve what is right. Now, those people who are criticizing, what would they have us do? To leave the state to be, you know, governed by touts? No. You see, the only people I respect their opinions today are those who believe that before 2023, this country, Nigeria, might have been divided, or rather restructured, or which probably something must happen before 2023. There are a lot of people who are with such opinion and who are working so hard that before 2023, something will happen in this country that will help us have the country in such a way it will better everybody. Everybody will have peace. Everybody will have the chance to create a good system around themselves. These are people we should be listening to, because it is very obvious that with the way we've been working, this whole system we are operating on, no one can actually turn Nigeria to Rome. No one can actually turn Nigeria to become America with the kind of whole system we have. We can have a good governor, but the people he might have there to work with him might be bad people. It is all about system. It is all about system. So not until if 2023 comes, by the grace of God, we all are still alive, and Nigeria did not divide, any of these things these people are talking about did not happen, and any tout comes out in this state or those states to become a governor, we will as well stand tall to fight for what is right for the people. For what is right for the people. We are no regrets. Apostle Alfred, no regret at all. God, we know that say Obaseki all the way. All the way. Election has come. We are done with it. We decided to focus in different things a lot of us are doing. But a lot of people are still out there trying to pull us into saga. See, we shouldn't give that chance, because a lot of them have platforms that they do reap profit from. And saga is the only thing that projects their platform. So we cannot allow them, because when we drag ourselves to that end with them, having it to be a case of our governor, Obaseki, you know, that it will be so laudable. And by so doing, they'll be promoted. By so doing, they'll be making a lot of profit through nonsense. So we cannot give them the chance. It's not like right here as I speak, I cannot begin to call names of people who have even gone out there to create fake accounts to be attacking those who supported His Excellency Godinuaga Obaseki-led administration. It is not a crime. It is our primary duty as citizens. It's not a crime. When you work with intellectuals, you will be enlightened the more. My greatest happiness over the achievement I've made on media over the years is being acquainted with intellectuals. It has enlightened my life more better. When I started supporting His Excellency Godinuaga Obaseki, so many intellectuals home and abroad called me. So many professors, PhD holders, people who have gotten to the level I am still fighting to get to. I'm very happy today. I have them as people that I can say, yes, these are the people I have in my contacts. One of them called me and said, Obime, El your boy in no fehe, now where I'm at, no ni, or we politics, or we no fe no, or woman no really lao. Even the sins of the hold will continue to fight the person. It's true. It's true. And this is one basic reason why a lot of people don't want to involve in politics. It's not like they are not interested. That, let's say we can work with people who are fighting for this country to divide. But before the country will divide, we have an existing government. We will lose the more if we are not part of the present government. We have to give our contribution. We have to. The only advice I have for His Excellency Godinuaga Obaseki is that he cannot have everybody in power, in office. Ostia Ama, happy Sunday, Baba. Alexander Godson, I can see you are watching. I greet you, brother. Happy Sunday. Oposaretin, I love you too, my lovely sister. I love you too. Good afternoon, my brother, Alexander Godson. The only advice I have for His Excellency Godinuaga Obaseki is that he should just do his best. Don't look into anybody's face to say, this one I can walk past. This one I will carry an enmity because of... Mm-mm. We all did it for the states. But why is the governor not working, bro? Okay, I think this is a polite question. Let's be sincere with ourselves. Are you in the state right now? Where is he not working? Because as we speak, His Excellency cannot cover every area in the state. But if you want me to showcase the things he's presently doing right now, I can showcase them. I can take my time and showcase them for you. My brother Austin, you must be a very learned person. Work is ongoing in the states. There are so many places that as well needs this development, but which the governor cannot reach at a particular time. Within these 4 years, there are still places Obaseki cannot touch. And nobody ever campaigned with it that Obaseki will touch every area in the states. Nobody. Baba, family day okay. Family day okay. How your own, Baba? I greet you. Ostihama. Nobody campaigned with it. Work is ongoing as we speak right now. If you want me to show you some projects that are ongoing, I can go and video them. I know campaign is over. Election is over. But if you just want to be clear, if you are not in the states, I can go and video some projects that are ongoing to show to you that we have a representative in government. All these things are political propaganda. These people who fought and failed, they are not tired. 2023, they have started the agenda. Those who don't understand now, because of the attack, they will begin to decamp because of attack. How do you expect someone who failed to love you, who is a winner, when he actually needed the same thing you needed or you have. It's not possible. The person will continue to fight, to distract you. To an extent, you just lose hope. If you can no longer fight him again, you just go and join him. That is what they want. But God forbid. Apostle Alfred, I believe, he projected the call he received from somebody who said she want to connect him to Isaiah. And he told the lady, tell Epa to call me by himself. He still want to come back. A lot of people who fought for him were promised different offices. And they are not happy that they don't have those offices today because they are not the winner. So someone else is going to occupy there. A lot of them have dreams. They have a lot of visions. They have a lot of houses, cars they wish to buy, you know, when they get into such office. And now that office did not get into their hands. You think they'll be happy with you? They'll never be happy. Politics, we should even be happy we are alive. People take life because of it. Not to talk about people talking bad about you. People saying things they don't even know about you just to condemn you. Just to make you hate yourself. Just to make you hate your decision. Just to make you hate your support. Don't give them that chance. Don't give them that chance. The battle is not over. The battle is not over. But the only thing I will advise any sensible person is never to involve in any saga with anybody. Because it is very disastrous for you that is up to fight with who is down. It's very disastrous. So we have to be logical. We have to be diplomatic. We have to be charismatic. It's the only advice I can give to us right now. Let us not allow them to drag us into it. Work is ongoing in the States. My humble advice to His Excellency is that he cannot reward everybody because everyone cannot be in the office. So the only way he can reward the entire people of the States is to have the right people in positions. Those who will be so passionate, enthusiastic enough, professional enough to serve the public. So many people do go to bad areas in the States and the video. When you listen to their utterances, you don't need a prophet to tell you that this is a political propaganda. There is nothing wrong you showing what is not right in the state, at least for the governor to see it. But utterances will show to you, this is not even for the good of the people. You are just doing it to create a different attention and to destroy the image of the person who is representing the state right now. Because if you want the state to go forward, showing it alone, even without speaking, just say this road is in Edo State is enough. They will begin to share till he gets to the governor to do such road. People must talk. Thank you, Baba. People must talk. I did not lose anybody, any of my fam. I did not lose anybody, any of my followers. I did not lose any of my friends because of this election. Why? Because I have intellectuals as people I move with. Not everyone actually agreed that I support anything that has to do with politics. But we were able to talk on phone and I gave them reasons why we must be involved. Yes, Nigeria will soon come to an end. Yes, Nigeria needs to be restructured. Yes, Nigeria needs to divide. But are we going to leave the country as it is now for the bad people to finish us all before we divide? But at least, there are still people we can still give little trust to get in there and still do some certain things than getting someone else there to have nothing done and to go on his own way to destroy the things that have even been there. So it is very going to be difficult for those who are fighting against those who supported His Excellency Godnor Gasa Obaseki. You can't drag us into saga. It will be very, very difficult. very, very difficult. We chose not to be celebrating personally or to be flashing around, not just to show to some people, say, to prepare them. There's nothing to prepare about. Election has come and gone. It doesn't make me feel up anyway. We just did the right thing for the state. And we are actually expecting the governor to do well. Personally, I have been so very afraid of politicians that when they come in for the second tenor, they usually reward themselves. But looking at the qualities of His Excellency Godunor Gas Obaseki, he's not a politician. So that's why I summoned that courage to support his administration. So my prayer, my hope is that he will do more than he did in the first tenor. And when he is done, that this country is still standing as Nigeria. 2023, for as much we are alive, we are still going to come out to make sure that the right people will get in there to represent us. We will not relent. We will not give up. We will not relent. We will not give up. The governor should just go ahead and do what is right in the state. For the benefit of everyone, opposition is not a crime. It's part of politics for those who understand it. But in the real sense, opposition is supposed to end as at the time someone emerges. But if you look at the way some people are fighting today, you will know that they are attacking the government of the day. But they don't know because of ignorance. Someone else has emerged. You even drag him to court. You said it was not free and fair. He went to court. Everything came out of court. He's still standing as the governor. All you need to do is just focus. Can't you people eat without politics? Can't you feed? Can't you feed without politics? Just relax and focus on other things you are doing. But you people are still attacking. They both the governor, both those who supported him. We did not come out to fight. We did not come out to fight to destroy the state. We came out in mass to fight to protect the state, to help the state, to help the common people. Yes, many people do fight for different reasons. I understand it very well. But me personally, I fought for the good of the state. And that is the reason why the ancestors will continue to fight for me and defend me. Anyone who rises against those who sincerely supported this administration, they shall come out in one way and they will flee seven ways. The harder they come, the harder they fall. No regrets. No regret at all. If His Excellency Godunor Gas Obaseki must walk, so many things have been done. I personally, you cannot expect me to come out on social media to start saying Obaseki is not working. If truly is not working, we have a support group that will go down there to say, ha, sir, please, eyekwe mwima. Eh no. Eyekwe mwima. Because most of us are not looking for personal gains. But the only gain I search for is to see that His Excellency Godunor Gas Obaseki continue with this ongoing development of all, so that people will know tomorrow say, was Wagodoni, the Obaseki was supporting second tenor, Wahoo, or Almighty, or anything. See, it will be a very big disgrace on us. So that's why personally I'm appealing that those that can represent the state very well and do things in the state to serve the public very well should get into offices. Please. Let us not look into faces. We should not allow anybody to have anybody as a forced on us that this person must be in this position, this person must be this one. No. Please, sir, just calm yourself down. If you wish not to offend anybody because of position, by having people you know or people who are trying to force their own people into you because you don't want to offend them, you will end up you will end up offending the entire state. So it's better you offend few people and please the entire state, because the entire state will continue to stand by you. The entire state can never get tired standing by you. For as much you are doing the right thing and they are seeing it. Those you put in offices, they are doing the right thing and the people, they are seeing it. The people will continue to stand by you, sir. That's all I have to say here. So, Apostle Alfred, your video got me out. Agilele, I went to work with Gwisana Rotien. Piyata, Agbonajena, Otaho. It's a normal thing. They must talk. They are not tired. The only way they will remain relevant is when they begin to create problems. Will not be calling their names. They just want to keep their names in the mind of the people. Because 3 years is not far from here. So that once he just gets to that time, they will re-strategize and begin to project themselves again. That is what they want. If you don't talk about them, who else will project them? They can't project themselves. With what? So let us not project them. It is my humble advice to everybody. For as much you love what Obaseki is doing in the state, those who are Christians, just leave them. It's part of politics. Because their criticism will even help the state governor to work well. When somebody actually showcases a particular road, very bad. I was happy. Well, at least the governor will be beg on now. Over where, at least they might not even need their construction. Though the utterances were just gibberish to me, I pray the same way I was able to overlook, the governor will overlook such utterance. You cannot, because of the utterance of one person, to punish the entire people. Because that person videoing that thing is not the only person that is going to apply that road. By the time you fix up that road, millions and thousands of people will apply the road and they will be praying for you. So you cannot, because of one wrong utterance of people or one person, to abandon something. So let's keep it up. How can you fail and you are not expecting me who won to be feeling bad as a winner? It's not possible. It's not possible. We call ourselves one. On a neutral ground, after anyone emerges, we all become one and begin to fight along again to get the state better. When time of election comes again, yes, everyone can still go pathways to where you know we better you or you feel is the best. Is the normal thing. But for someone to be in power, you are still fighting. It is insubordination. It is. But my happiness is, those you are fighting against, they are so diplomatic. You cannot have them, you can't beat them down to your level. It is going to be very difficult. So I want to send this to everybody in the state that the battle is still on, but for good. The battle is for good. His Excellency should please. I have said it already. You cannot put everybody in office. And don't feel bad if you're not able to, you know, see everyone one after the other, the way Amana they supported you. They did not just support you, they supported the state. So put the right people that will help the state to be better so that everybody will benefit. This is the only way. Gone are the eras you put people in office just for them to enjoy. They'll be building houses, driving different cars. Project that they're supposed to do will be suffering. But they, if you look at them, they are looking very good. We don't need such things in government anymore. The right people who understands this is what my office is supposed to achieve within 2 years, within a year, within a month, within 4 years. And they go out of their way to make sure that those things are achieved. That is what we want. They are not the people we should be listening to. Obaseki is not a scam, my brother. Government is so complicated. You and I, we are part of it. To be truthful, that Ekewan Road project is too slow. When we have a tunnel at Diananya, Yasegbe the contractor, Yasegbe governor, why the governor may be where this very project or slow, why go me one or two things near the attention to us? When we have a tunnel here, the governor will get to know. I will take contract of Wasunu. It's the only way we can get it right. Than just you want to make a point and you are insulting people. You don't make point by insulting people. But even with all the insults, let us pick the right points from whatever anyone is saying. It's the only way we can get it better. It's not the right thing. Probably after that insult, the person will be able to make a very huge point. That if you follow it, you will be safe. You will do the right thing. Obaseki is not a scam. Because the country, as we speak, on its own is difficult. It's difficult. People, a lot of people are tired of the system. People don't want to follow up the system anymore. So how do you expect somebody to get it right in such a thing? When people are just waiting for the country to divide. You think people still believe in the government of the day? No. Few of us who had the courage to say no, we cannot say because Nigeria is getting into something else. Let us just abandon everything like that. We said no. It took an extra courage, because if you go look around, you will get to know that people are tired. People just need something new. Haven't you been solving mathematics before? You solve to an extent. Something like quadratic equation. And you find out that you didn't get it right to some extent. Because you know what you are doing. You know what you have been solving is not right. What you usually do is just, wah, wah. You start all over. Because you know what you are doing. So, a lot of people have got to know what will help this country. So they just want the whole system to be like this. Then let's start something new. But before we start something new, we must have to also keep on strong to keep along with this hard time and hard system. The system is hard. It's hard for everybody, my brother. It's hard for everybody. It will be very difficult for anybody to get into power in this country as we speak now. And the person will perform excellently 100% well as you wish. It can never happen. Because the system forbids it. The system says no to a proper excellence in performance in offices. You can't. If you tend to be good, those surrounding you. The war is Excellency Godunogas Obaseki has been fighting. If a lot of you get to know about it, you will know that, yes, to just let everything just, let's halt everything, let's stop everything, let's start afresh, is really what should help us right now. Because the battle is from left and right. The thing is so complicated. If you are not courageous, you will just run out of that place. I am telling you, what is going on in politics right now as we speak is beyond all this normal criticism. These guys are just normal something. That's why I'm saying we shouldn't drag ourselves into fight because of it. Because the real thing that is eating us up is just there. It's there. We are in a system that even though you wish to do something good, you that is doing something good, it will take an extra courage for you to remain good. Because you see people doing the contrary and they are having their way. They're having their way. But you that is following the due process, life is difficult for you. That's the system of this country.
Do you know how many people said, I will never pull my heart, Yahweh, God forbid, Ghana, I will not go. But the country system is so hard, the country is so hard, the hardship is increasing day by day. Then you see your friend who just went to Ghana last year, when you said, no, you will not go, just came back and is living good. My brother, you must be tempted to do it, except you have an extra courage. And what will help anybody in this country now, it's not by driving cars or you have a house. If you can secure what can be giving you food, you will survive in this hard country before probably whatever that is supposed to happen that will help the country will happen. Because the way a man of hunger, will start killing people now. Coronavirus, they learn. HIV, they learn. Diseases, they learn. There will be no disease that will be worse than hunger in this country as we're speaking now. Anyone that is wise, if you have a car, you don't have a business that can be feeding you, go and sell that car and secure a business. Even the business you want to even secure, you must be very careful about the kind of business you go into. Because the system is also going to attack so many businesses. Because as we speak right now, the hard system is attacking a lot of businesses. So many people are packed into their houses. So brother, let's come together. Let us come together. All these things cannot... The only way we can have it right is for us to reason together. Let's leave personal games. Me, personally, I would not accept anything from Godwin Ogas Obaseki's administration to show my innocence that, yes, I am fighting for the good of the people. He should have... There are much people much better than me. Intellectuals in this state that... So it is where a call just came in and the network was interrupted. I am a great man who is helping. God bless you, my brother. God bless you. Justified. Emata. Salubano de Bawe. Salubano de Bawe. Osasco ID. Shege Edusa. Adisuna for watch list. May God Almighty continue to bless us all. Cletus Gossin, you lie. What is the lie? Let me know. You can't just prove me wrong like that. Because I've been saying so many things. Are you saying everything I've been saying is wrong? Or I'm lying? So let's get to know who is the liar, yeah? Just pick at a point and tell me where I got it wrong or where I lied. Let's elaborate. Create a platform for those of us in diaspora to chip in their ideas. Yes, Prince Eddie, my namesake. For a very long time, a lot of people have been asking for this, but I'm a very busy one. By the special grace of God, I'm a very busy one. I must tell you the truth. If I must have such platform, that means there will be people that will be running it. It must not be me. Probably once in a while, I can come in. But for you to have me there 24/7, it will not be possible. For real. Because I cannot be part of anything like, bring come, oh, take support, oh, do this thing. No, if I want to do, I do as my strength can financially. And I give my quota, I go my home. That's how I do my things. But if we have it created, no problem. I can always come in to be part of it. If you can create one, I can come to be part of it for as much the agenda is to better everybody. People are out there re-strategizing to see how they can have things done to better everybody. Some people are still out there fighting for their stomach alone. Fighting for your stomach alone. Obaseki is not any problem. If Obaseki is the problem of Edo State, you and I, we are part of it. Because so many problems Obaseki came to meet in this state, they were created before he even came down from abroad. There have been so much problems. It's just like we don't want to start going to the past. You want us to start calling governors? Do you want us to start calling governors? Who has ever done it where? If the system is really good to give us a proper development, as good as Oshomole, why did you not get it as at the time he was really on the right track? Why couldn't he change Edo State to become Rome? It is step by step. He did the one he could. Someone else has to continue. After Obaseki, someone else will come. That is why we are saying, we don't need this system again. Because they will keep coming and doing just little for us that they will still go. When you have not even seen anything, when it comes to Adaso Somole, let us be truthful. When Adaso Somole really started, we were all worshiping him. But he missed it along the line. It is only system that can have somebody to start where and to end it where. Our government is a good man. Okay, what about if he turns to become a bad man? What happens? Can your system deal with that person? The system cannot. So many people who stole the country's money that we are even aware of paper carrier. If it was investigated, it was confirmed. Where are they today? Because the system forbids that they get into jail. The country forbids that all their property should be confiscated and be given back to the public. Bro, code over there. Are they burn calories? Are they burn calories like this? Are they inside car? So before I finish, I'll be the UZC. I'll be African man. We are used to the system. Now every day, farm, I day they walk. So son, no, they fear me. And if you even see as today now, son, they hit, they hammer my ear. And I day inside, they enjoy them. I don't go lie, you sweat, don't think. I don't perspirate full all my clothes as I tell you, talk to everybody like this. So I'm very used to the system. Now our system be this. Now my best system be this one. Because me personally, anything hits, I day into ram. All my life, when I be man no war, everything no hot parade for hot sun. So sun no dey frighten me. That's why as AC finish just now, I just off the car. I see day inside. I no rush make I end the video. You can see the heat. But if you start from the beginning of the video, you find out that the face was okay. Well, it's Egosa. Egosa. Good afternoon. Good afternoon, pretty sister. I greet you. Just looking, that's true. Home is home. Home is home, my brother. I mean, I argue why. So we are used to the system. That's why we are praying. We cannot run and leave this country just like that. We can still do something. So many people say it's revolution. And if you look at those who said it's revolution, they are fighting. They are suffering because of revolution. They are suffering. Many says we need to divide the country. Go and look at them. They are suffering. Even fellow citizens are even insulting them. That is where you will know that we are all part of this problem. There is no suggestion you will bring in now that one person will not come out to attack you. So how can we get it right? You can't say those in government are the only problems we have. We are part of the problems. The earlier, the better for us. Let us leave all the superiority aside. Let us leave, I want to be much better than another person aside. Let us just create a better system that everyone can easily strive. A proper system. That's just it. Fred Eigie, Era Nera. Hey, Baba, you offend me. But you don't even need to apologize. He forgive you when it's a Muslim. Eminuta, where Uwa Mieme, Mama Imiegbe, where activities. It will take you away so very far. I strongly believe you have gone back to base. I greet you, Baba Fred Eigie. I greet you. Please, I want you to write me later. Do go back to base in there. I really thank God for safe journey. Do your return, because we have a lot to do. A lot. People are just working so hard now, fighting so hard to just end this system. We don't know the one that is right for us again. Now, or no government everywhere, or no soldiers everywhere. Because the country is hard, the system is not working, people are just creating what the field can help. But can these things we are seeing today really help? These are the things we need to sit down and begin to talk. Because we don't want a system whereby after a lot of people fight, they're not still get there. We'll not have another kind of problem again. It has happened in the country before. I don't want to sack the country. After they fought, the bad government killed, then now who will not take over now became a problem between groups. Another problem now started. So we are not praying for such in this country. We need solution, but we need the right solution that will just come in and people will know, ah, yes, thank God, it is okay like this. It is what we want. Apology accepted, Baba. Apology accepted. Koyo, apology accepted. I greet you, Baba. We'll talk later after this video. We'll talk. Fred Ige, we'll talk. You'll be senior man. So, this is all I have to say. What is holding Obaseki not to work in Edo State? Is Oshomole still trying to control Edo Treasury Capital? No. You're right. Cletus Gossin. Obaseki is working. Which areas? Hey, I did for video. I beg, no verse. Which areas do you want Obaseki to work? Let's know. Because if you saw Obaseki is not working, it's not right. Mama Buki. Iye nije kada kada. Itwoi. Just say things that Obaseki has not done. Don't say Obaseki. If you saw Obaseki is not working, it will just seem like a propaganda. There are a lot of people to prove you wrong. A lot of people to prove you wrong. If you want to even know, just type on your Facebook, Apostle Alfred. Follow all his videos. You will see so many projects recently has been following that is ongoing in the state today. Just follow Apostle Alfred. Me, I don't have that time because I salute his courage. It's not easy. If he's not courageous, then you give up in it for long. Just follow Apostle Alfred up. You will see projects that are ongoing right now. So you can just only say, why is this one not happening? Not Obaseki is not working. Obaseki is working. So I greet you all. I'm not the governor anyway. So I cannot finish all my strength on this. I greet you all. So remain blessed. Some other time, we'll get to share great ideas together. But for my great Edo people, please, it's time for us to come together. Nemasi Ryokba, Iryokba, is what will better every one of us. Even as Obaseki don't dey power now. Anybody, even among us, when we come and say, hey, now we dey in charge. Nobody dey in charge. Everybody is in charge. Okay, look at the issue. Look at the Sea of Hold issue. The day I went to Sea of Hold office, the very person I saw happened to be a deadly supporter of Izeyam. The same procedures we all are passing through, is passing through it. That's what we call development. For as much you come to do, because I don't know what people are, I don't know, I don't want to use a language that will not suit us. See your fault. They see a lot of people when they come to that office, when no support this administration, when still they fight this administration as me and you, they talk now. But then they use see your fault, they sustain. Now who creator? Not be the son of Obaseki. We don't be making easy like that. Who know anybody before to go close to say you want process your fault? So let's say things the way they are. Let's say things the way they are. Let's just list out things that we want. But for anyone to say Obaseki is not working, it is a capital lie. I prove you wrong. Capital lie. You can say he's not doing some certain things. Then let's know those things. So God bless us all. Happy Sunday to you all. Muna remain blessed. Let me go and have good time, I beg. People don't dare around my car. Just may they not go interrupt my video, collect my phone. So we need to be together. God bless you. Great. Governor Obaseki is working, bro. That is right. Yes. If you want to know the truth, don't go anywhere. Most of us, we are outside the country. Don't come to Edo State. Just type Apostle Alfred. I think he has changed his name now. I think what I'm seeing there now is Alfred Uyosa. Just type Alfred Uyosa. Just screw through his wall. You will see projects that are ongoing. So don't say Obaseki is not working. It's a political propaganda. Just look for something important that you want him to achieve that he hasn't achieved. Let's work hard on it so that he will also achieve that one. So, yes, it's just a matter of time. We'll touch every places. We'll touch everywhere. But the system cannot allow that kind of change. I know everybody desire a kind of change. Like, you just go to Edo State, everything don't really change. Everything we just want, just day. But the system no agree.
Oga bros, I've been like before, but day where you are defending Obaseki when they do have no light. Bro, this light matter, you don't tell. If light matter, if this light matter problem not start for from the beginning, it is a go see day now. Now only I don't say light matter day. It's there everywhere. Yes, the governor should look into it. The governor should look into it. For my area here. Agapa, within the hours they give you light. If you don't have things done, you are on your own. You would rather use your gen. Do you think it's suitable for me? It's not okay for me. It's not okay. The best way we can have things done now, all the social media, something. Like somebody just said, create a group where we can all contribute our ideas and know how we can move the state forward. These are the things we need to be doing. Even you that is just saying that this light, that's talking about this light issue, you can create a group to begin to, you know, submit different letters in the office of the governor to know everything about this light. Probably if you are entitled to know what is going on in the state. We are entitled to know. This light thing has persisted for a very long time and it's worrisome. Let's create a group to say, why is it, when we face this thing, we'll face it. I'm your toy in ICI. Not to be insulting people, not to be unnecessarily causing distraction. Let's know what is the problem of this electricity. What is the provision to have it done in a better way for us to have constant lights? Is this something we can achieve? Is this something we cannot achieve? If we cannot achieve it, why? If we can achieve it, how? See, this is how we have things done. Not just stay where you are there and say, there is no light. You will say it and it will still be there. So let us stand up. It's not just all about protest, 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 protest. Don't you know you can peacefully have the attention of the governor and you will get to know what is really happening about this light? Because of this light issue. So my brother, let's take things easy. Salubano EP Maya. Maya Gualupa, me Gualupa. Most of my activity is generator. Generator. Do you think it's fair on me? It's not fair. So if there's constant light, I will enjoy it, of course. So that's just the thing. So Sonina, later I go be. I don't almost do it through. They are around, I don't go anywhere. So I didn't make it so very loud. I'm really having a good celebration for my daughter today, Mase. I'm very, very happy to see my first friend growing so very, very strong and happy. Yeah. So I decided to invite just my neighbors alone, because inviting friends now it will be a big issue for my neck. So I only invited my neighbors. So right now, we are about to have just little merriment. Because what God has done for me, I am so very, very happy. So very, very happy. So the little I can provide, just decided to provide and called my neighbors only. So let me join them while we eat and drink. But this very matter is a pressing one. I just felt like, no, even in the midst of my struggle, because from Monday to Friday, I won't know myself. I won't know myself because of the obligations in front of me already. And so I just decided to do this. So please, let's take things calmly. We can't be fighting ourselves as enemies when we need progress. The only way we can still get it right is for us to come together and share common idea and fight to have something done in the right way. So God bless us all.
I beg, help us share this video and let us know what you think for comment section. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the year all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video, make you help us share. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.